Let us all worship thee, Lord God, with all that is in us. By the testimony that is living in Christ Jesus. The testimony of the Lamb by which they overcome, to find their place in the body and their place in the Son. He that overcomes I will grant to sit within my throne, and as I have overcome by the faith of God alone, at the time of dedication in unity prepared for the time of ingathering, were all of them found there. Within the testimony that they have not loved their lives, nor have they failed to rejoice, with praise on God rely. I heard a loud voice from heaven, now is come salvation, the strength and kingdom of our God and power of His Son. The accuser of our brethren is cast down, which accused them before our God day and night to overcome they used. The blood of the Lamb and the word of their testimony, they did not love and cling to life when their own death they see. Therefore rejoice and lift your voice, all that dwell in heaven. Alas for those left on the earth, how terrible for them. For the wrath of the Lamb is come to the inhabitants of the earth and to those who failed to trust upon His word. So let us worship Thee, Lord God, with all that is in us, and live the testimony that's given in Christ Jesus. This testimony of the Lamb by which we overcome, and to be wed to the body, our place within the Son.